No, I already did that when I cut my hair off in the first place.
Oh,
so.
Last week?
Yeah.
Where did you go?
I went to Great Lips.
Oh,
and okay. They messed my hair up because it's all completely uneven.
It's because you have curly hair, I'm assuming. That's why.
I don't know. I think she was just...
Salty in the back of my head?
No. I'm not bald.
Like, I can give you a big D. For me, in the back of your head.
This is the cup of this.
Yeah. So, except what we're doing is slightly shorter on the sides because that's going to go back and forth days and drive you absolutely insane.
Yeah, I wanted
it to be way more straight.
To be long enough to be able to put the design.
Oh, yeah. Totally.
This is
I like
design.
The short bang idea. Okay.
That's just on the side.
Let me work it out in my head and see how much hair you have left.
Okay. That's when you're getting married?
Yeah.
November what?
November 7th.
Oh, awesome.
Yes.
My birthday's the 10th.
Oh, yeah? Nice. It's still, warm, but not, insanely hot, and, weather for an outdoor wedding. In our fall. Our lovely fall that we have for the 2 seconds. This is gonna be perfect.
Yep.
It's just gonna be skin, and that is probably a quarter of an inch long. I hate shaving that all the time. I can't start to find somebody that's time, so I only do it once a month. But this I shave every time.
Yeah, because you can see it.
Yeah, and it sticks out. If I could pull it, it would be insane. So I shave it for 2 weeks, if we can.
How often do you guys do this?
Once a month.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You can feel it. I've been doing this for almost 6 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, just this. And you didn't hear it for longer, but they found me about 6 years ago. I volunteered myself. It used to scare me, and it used to freak me out, make girls cry, and shave off their hair, but it's actually kind of cool, because I'm I can practice my fading skills,
right?
Now I'm oh my god, this is awesome. Yeah. Now what are you doing? Some girls go military.
I know. We'll see what happens. I they're really upset because of the turf doesn't have to play on.
Yeah, the US is too.
Yeah, oh, I know. A couple of the nations are. They're almost like we're ready to boycott the World Cup, but of course that's not going to happen.
Too much money.
Way too much money. Way too much money. Where's your girlfriend?
She'll be here later.
Yeah, where are the other halves?
She works still for.
I just love them.
I know, they're so sweet.
You really are.
Alrighty, well, you have a good
and
day.
And they're good to look at. Are you here tomorrow? I'm here tomorrow.
You won't?
No, I'm taking Peyton for her birthday Eve gift.
Ashley deserves a cookie.
She does. If I had lollipops, I'd give you.
Is that okay?
So much better. See, it's fucking cute. Okay, so stand up backwards and then aim that mirror at the back of your head. So you can see.
Yeah, wait,